You're probably wondering why in the world I'm dressed like a firefighter. It's to emphasize a point about protection. The Z-Pro 5W30 Touring Premium Fully Synthetic Engine Oil continues to protect your engine like no other, even in the hottest temperatures, including the extreme heat of turbocharged engines. You may recall from our Lube 101 video that an engine propels a vehicle through a series of controlled explosions. Gas and air are mixed inside of a cylinder and are compressed and then explode, forcing the piston back down, turning the crankshaft. In a normal engine, these explosions create immense heat, up to 1,292 degrees Fahrenheit. This raises the engine's temperature to a normal operating temperature of around 195 to 220 degrees Fahrenheit. But when you push your engine, like in warm city driving where you have to stop and accelerate frequently, or if you're trailering on an incline, it can reach well over 240 to 250 degrees Fahrenheit. That's hot enough to boil water and melt some parts. Trust me, this is the last thing you want to see. That's why you should use Z-Pro 5W30 Touring. This fully synthetic premium engine oil is specifically formulated for higher temperatures, which keeps it from breaking down, oxidizing, and forming high temperature deposits or sludge. Now let's talk about how turbocharging works. An engine's power is limited by its size and capacity, how much gas and air it can breathe in. However, if you're able to jam more air into the cylinder, you're able to increase the amount of fuel, creating more power from the same engine. Automakers are turning their attention more and more to turbocharging to get more power from smaller engines to improve fuel economy. As you might have guessed, this creates immense pressure, which generates even more heat than a regular engine. That can mean even more oxidation, deposits, and varnish. And with any direct injection turbocharged engine, there's a concern with low speed pre-ignition or LSPI. An LSPI event is when the gas and air mixture in the cylinder ignites too early before the spark. So this can cause noise, unwanted stress on an internal engine component, and potentially even a catastrophic engine failure. So if you're driving a turbocharged vehicle, you need Z-Pro 5W30 with an inhibitor package that provides outstanding protection against LSPI and enhanced thermal stability for superior turbo protection. So the bottom line is that you need an oil that will keep its cool when the heat is on. And better yet, Z-Pro 5W30 is optimized for advanced technology GM Ecotech engines. Yep, it's GM Dexos 1 Gen 2 approved, which means that it's durable and will stand up to long-term wear, keeping your engine running like new for longer. So choose Z-Pro Touring 5W30 for better protection against extreme heat and low-speed pre-ignition. Stay tuned for more videos about Idemitsu Z-Pro oils or visit our website at idemitsulubricants.com to learn more. Make sure to subscribe to our page by clicking the button below.